I'm going to do a session here. It's time for me to update the calendar. The top line here that is scrolling has to be changed because January 12th has passed. So we're going to log into the admin screen. Oh, and that opens up another little screen, a separate window. So get used to that. When you're about to work on the admin, it'll open up a small window. You still have your main website in the background. That's no problem. Okay? So we want to change the home page. And the home page, okay, you'll have to get used to this. All right. Your page options, this is where you have the scroll. And the new game coming January 12th. Okay, we've had the new game already. So we can continue. We can change this to the next one, okay? And that'll be February something. So let's go to the main page, look at the calendar, and our February game for Delight is booked to be on, it's a Monday, it's going to be on February 9th, all right? So let's change this to February 9th so that everything is updated. February 9th, okay. And let's just put new Delight game. Let's put new D-Light game. A success. Next one is February 12th. Huh? No, February 9th, 2015, 1 p.m. Duplicate Light. D-Light is for bridge players new to duplicate. No, 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 no. Welcome. Let's do it. Please arrive with a partner. Entry fee. And then, our VBC mentor game is, this hasn't happened yet, so we'll leave it on. And I like the Duncan, ask Duncan, and that's it. That's good for the scroll. You could put more stuff. You can take some stuff off. But do remember to always save, okay? You can stay here knowing that you've done it right, or you can go to the main page, go to home page. When you click on home page, it refreshes and see everything that you changed is up here. New Delight game, a success. Probably is a success. Next one is February 9th, blah, blah, blah. Anything else? Thank you, Janice and Bill, for the wonderful turkey dinner. When you click on it, it brings you to the link that should be full of pictures, right, of our New Year's party. And of course, you click on that and you can advance through the pictures. Okay, so that's good. Let's go back to our main page. Anything else? Oh, let's look here. Oh, January 24th is still Duncan's Swiss team game, which is fine. Anything else? January 18th, that hasn't happened yet. Oh, we can change this now to February 9th. So let's do that. You go back to the screen where you're editing, okay? We've done this one. This is updated. You want to view the front page. You amend what's happening, and here is where you amend what's happening. And we said that the next one is February 9th. So just change it here. February 9th, 2015. New Delight. How about new Delight game? Delight game, February 9th. Yay. Perfect. Again, remember to save because nothing is going to save. Okay, so those are the changes I wanted to do for today. Let's refresh And the January 12th here will change to February 9th. And you should be all up to date. Okay? Good luck. Have a good time.